I'm Laura. If this is your first time with us, welcome. We're glad you're here and we want to connect with you. So please take a moment and fill out our connection card, which is located in your program. On the back of this card is a prayer request form. If you have a prayer request, let us know. Simply drop it in the offering baskets as they go by. Also, we have a gift for you, a book entitled Since Nobody's Perfect, How Good is Good Enough by Pastor Andy Stanley. Pick up your copy at the Welcome Center on your way out. Tuesday night is Christian Life Night. Join us for Pathway, our small group journey to freedom in Christ, addressing all types of hurts, habits, and hang-ups. Wednesday night is Family Life Night. Be with us for a fresh look. We'll be taking a fresh look at God, Jesus, the Bible, and lots more. It's a night of live teaching and discussion that's perfect for a new believer and people exploring the Christian faith. We also have In the Beginning, a verse-by-verse study of the book of Genesis. We'll explore the beginning of everything and see what God is saying to us today. This class meets at the Fairways Restaurant across the street. The current student ministries meets in the sanctuary for all 7th through 12th grade students. For children, we have Royal Rangers and Missionettes. On the lower level, we also offer nursery. Friday morning at 10:30 is Prime Time, our ministry for people 60 and older. Join us in the resource room for Bible study, worship, and prayer. This Friday, June 5th, is Fire in the Night. This will be a 12-hour service of worship and prayer between the hours of 6 p.m. and 6 a.m. We hope to see you then. If you have any questions, please feel free to stop by our Welcome Center and pick up some information or visit our website at htchurch.com and follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram for our church updates. That's all for this week's news. God bless and have a great day.